What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. I'm Steven. This is Steven in Stereo, and in today's video, we are checking out another official music video of One Direction. Now, it's amazing. I've done so much of their content, but when it comes to actual official music videos, I've barely done anything. So I am really excited to get into today's video. Huge shout out to Ryan over on Patreon for requesting this video, which is the official Night Changes video. Yes, this is one of my favorite songs from One Direction. I'm pretty sure that, if you're not new here, you already know that. I praise this song so much. It is literally top tier One Direction moments. And I'm so excited to check out the official video. I've heard a lot of things about it, so I'm stoked. Now, before we actually get into this video, I just want to plug my Patreon. I do so much content over there because my Patreon literally supports my page. So if you would like to get access to that exclusive content, which a lot of it is One Direction, I'm not going to lie. I did the This Is Us movie. I did San Siro. I did the Apple Music concert. I'm doing the Apple Music exclusive right now. There is literally so much going on over there when it comes to One Direction, as well as the solo acts as well. Make sure to check out Patreon. For like $5 or less, you can literally join and support the channel and hang out. So thank you guys so much. I'm gonna throw some headphones on because even though I've heard this song literally a million times, you know, still want to hear it perfect, right? That's what we deserve. So this is One Direction, Night Changes. Oh, Zayn is in full zaddy mode.
Going out tonight changes into something red.
Ooh!
Her mother doesn't like that kind of dress. Everything she never had, she's showing up.
Okay, so I do know that the point of this video is it kind of gives you a POV to going on dates with them. And I just gotta say, why would they do this to us? Like, of all the things they could put out, why would they do this to us? Look at how great Zayn looks here.
Driving too fast, moon Ooh! Is breaking through her hair. She's heading for something that she won't forget. Having no regrets is all that she really wants.
You think Liam likes the carnivals like that?
We're only getting older, baby. And I've been thinking about it lately. Does it ever drive you crazy? Just how fast the night changes. Everything that you've ever dreamed of disappearing when you wake up.
Aww. Don't you wish you could be the person that he just won a teddy bear for?
Disappearing when you wake up, but there's nothing to be afraid of.
Oh shit. You did not. Louis Tomlinson did not pull up like that.
But there's nothing to be afraid of.
He's so dapper. He literally is so dapper.
Chasing it tonight, doubts are running around her head. He's waiting, hides behind a cigarette.
Oh my god.
Loud and she doesn't want it to stop.
You know, I've heard this song literally so many times, but for some reason this part hits a lot different when Louis is driving this car and singing it to me, as if I'm there with him.
Heart is beating loud and she doesn't want it to stop.
Yeah, aww. This is such a Niall moment.
She's falling, doesn't even know it yet. Having no regrets, it's all that she really wants.
The only thing not believable about this, first off, look how great his smile is. Come on. The only thing not believable about this is one of the first times I've ever seen Niall without a guitar in his hand.
Drive you crazy. Just how fast the night changes. Everything that you've ever dreamed of disappearing when you wake up. But there's nothing Woo! To be afraid of. Even when the night changes, you'll never change me and you.
Aww. this is a hilarious concept to me because obviously, like, especially with a lot of people that follow One Direction, you know, there is a lot of love with these dudes. And I feel like it's kind of funny that they would use that concept as like, hey, let's go on dates with the One Direction boys. Obviously, you know, there are some people out there that still don't know what this song is about. Caitlin, Marie. Yeah. Oh. Going out tonight changes into something red. Oh, shit. Your mother doesn't like that kind of trust. Reminds her of the missing piece of innocence she loved. Getting older, baby, and I've been thinking about it lately. Does it ever drive you crazy? Just how fast the night changes. Everything that you've ever dreamed of disappearing when you wake up. Oh no! But there's nothing to be afraid of. Okay, but let's be fair, like, all these dates falling apart like this is exactly what I would expect from them. I mean, I've seen a lot of behind the scenes banter footage from them. They are definitely all going to be getting in trouble at some point. Even when the night changes, everything that you've ever dreamed of disappearing when you there it is. Go. I called it. I don't think that that video could have gone any differently. I feel like through all the behind the scenes stuff I've seen, especially like when we end up doing Twitch live streams and people are requesting these fan-made videos and stuff sometimes, I see a lot more about them as individuals and like when they're not performing and stuff. And that I'm kind of excited that it took me this long to do the Night Changes video because I don't think I could have quite appreciated everything the same as I can now because I've seen them go through so many different stages in their career leading up to, you know, where they're at now. And one thing I know is that through all the tours and kind of all of the craziness that they had to endure because they were so young when they started doing this and they gave us literally 110% and a bunch of years of their life just working nonstop, but they always had this really great sort of like charisma about them and energy, and they never really took anything too seriously. And so at the start of this video, you're like, oh, we're going on dates with all these people. It's kind of fun. But like, it didn't really seem like it was going to be the real deal just because we know that they are, while they could definitely bring you on a romantic date and wine and dine you, there's more to them than that. And I think you get a perfect example of that as things kind of start to fall apart in this date at the end. Especially like, you know, Louis getting arrested. That is the most like punk rock thing I could imagine from him. So I'm so glad we got that. I also really like Zayn wearing pasta. Like, I feel like no one else can pull off a pasta look quite like Zayn. And also, I got to give it up to Harry Styles here because he does seem like the kind of person that if someone were to do this really badass trick around him, he'd be like, oh shit, I could try that too. Then we get the chaos that ensues here. But honestly, if you were to go on a date with any of these people, this is exactly what you would want from them, right? I would want there to be chaos in that because I would want that sort of like crazy energy that kind of like, you know, these boys were living off of when they were going through the One Direction days. And so it's really fucking cool to be able to go back now, watch a video like Night Changes, and actually get a lot of those little moments kind of happening here. Again, something I'm not sure that I really would have been able to appreciate if I had just watched this when I was going through their albums. While I would have appreciated the sound and kind of the humor that's kind of going on, in truth, this is about the biggest reality of what it's like to actually go on a date with one of them, and I think that's absolutely hilarious. So I want to give a huge shout out to Ryan over on Patreon for actually requesting this video. Thank you so much for always supporting, and of course, for giving us more One Direction. Always a fucking treat. If you guys like this video, please make sure to smash the like. Let me know you guys want to see One Direction more on this channel, because obviously, you know, I did all the albums, I did all that stuff, I did so much on Patreon, and I know there's a lot more to discover, so let me know. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.